Here are the answers to chord identification exercise number 3.